Begin with the big news coming in from Pakistan. The Pakistan Stock Exchange in Karachi was attacked by gunmen earlier in the day. 10 people, including the 4 gunmen, were killed in the ensuing gunfight with security forces. The Baloch Liberation Army initially claimed responsibility for the attack, but now the official media handle of the Baloch Liberation Army has been suspended. Pakistani authorities are yet to release an official statement on who they think is behind the attack. Weon World is One has learnt that there were 4 gunmen armed with advanced weapons who attacked the stock exchange. The gunmen were in police uniform, giving the impression that they were off-duty police officers. A total of 10 people have been killed. This includes 1 police officer, 4 security guards at the stock exchange, and 1 civilian. The attackers first hurled grenades near the parking lot, following which they attempted to storm the stock exchange building. Weon has learned that the attackers arrived in a silver sedan and launched their attack from the parking lot inside the stock exchange. A state of emergency has been issued to hospitals in Karachi to deal with the casualties from the attack. The Pakistan Stock Exchange in Karachi is located in a very important neighborhood in the city. The exchange road has been cleared and sealed off by the forces. Reports indicate that there were between 1,000 and 2,000 people inside the building during the attack. Despite the events unfolding outside the building, trading was not suspended.
दहशतगर्दों ने जो कि आम थे राशन कोफ और ऑटोमेटिक के साथ उन्होंने स्टॉक एक्सचेंज की बिल्डिंग के ऊपर हमला किया वो पहले पार्किंग लॉट में आए और वहां से अंदर दाखिल होने की कोशिश की उस वक्त लॉ एनफोर्समेंट एजेंसीज ने उनका मुकाबला किया और जो ही पहला दहशतगर्द अंदर दाखिल होने की कोशिश की वो मार दिया गया लेकिन उसके बाद उसके साथी जो थे वो भी अंदर घुस आए और फायरिंग के तबादले में वो चारों दहशतगर्द जो है वो भी कैफे किरदार को पहुंच चुके हैं और चंद हमारे अफराद जिनकी तादाद सो फार 4 बताई जा रही है वो लॉ एनफोर्समेंट एजेंसी के आदमी वो भी शहीद हुए इस वक्त रेंजर्स और अदर लॉ एनफोर्समेंट एजेंसी पुलिस ने बिल्डिंग को मुहासरे में लिया हुआ है और उसकी क्लियरेंस कर रहे हैं और इंशाल्लाह ताला बड़ी जल्दी क्लियरेंस हो जाएगी
The Sindh province's governor, Imran Ismail, has condemned the attack and vowed to protect his province at all costs. The Karachi Stock Exchange has also released a statement saying that the situation is now under control.